here's an experience I never forget working with Dr. Dre in LA. I mean, I had an interesting time working with Dre. That was different. You know what I'm saying? In a good way. You know what I'm saying? Because I see how different people work. Dre is a 16-hour studio session guy. I'm not used to working like that. I'm a hard worker, but I like to just vibe and then do a little here, a little there, and then put my pieces together. But that's not how everybody doesn't work that way. So that was dope. Actually a dope experience for me. It ain't actually come out, the record did not come out that I actually did with Dre, but we went to a session and we was invited to come to a session. We was gonna play some music for him, and he liked some of the music we had on deck. So he picked the beat and he was listening to it like, okay, yeah. And then he just started, you know, talking about the vibe of it. Now, I didn't know we were actually writing a song that day. You know what I'm saying? So he started writing, him and John Connor was in there too. And Xzibit and DLC, and you know what I'm saying? Which is different for me too. A lot of people, I'm more private about what Slum Village do what we do. So you had all these people in there, and I didn't even know we was writing a song. So they get like 12 bars deep into the song, and he looking like, so what's up? Like, you know, where you at? I'm like, oh, I know we was writing a song. Okay, all right. Okay, so I'm just vibing, having a good time, you know. It was just intense for me because he is so particular about how he sees music. And it was I never dealt with that before. I was in the studio and I was saying my rhyme a certain way. He was like, nah, you should try to flip it like this. I was like, okay. Nah, you gotta flip it like this. I was like, okay. And I have never experienced somebody telling me how to flip what I do. But I respect Dre so much that I was like, okay, this is dope. I gotta move differently. This is not, you know what I'm saying? You know, that way it makes me grow as an artist. So just working with him in that one session, I grew as an artist about how particular you can be with certain things. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, it was a dope experience.